This home has 90% solar screens on it. We traditionally do not use 90% solar screen material. I would say 99% of all of the windows we cover with our solar screens, we use our 80% solar screen material. A 90% material does not lend any visibility from the outside in. As you can see, the opaqueness is very, very limited. It's actually only 10%. So you do not have great visibility. And one of the great things about the 80% material is that you can somewhat see through this material. So it doesn't look like the material is one solid sheet of material. It doesn't look like that it's just spray painted on the window. Now, in rare occasions, you have situations where you have, just like this customer does, he offices out of this room here, and the sun is killing him in the afternoon. He's getting that west afternoon sun in the afternoon. That in conjunction with his computer equipment, it's just imperative for him that he keeps that room as cool as possible. So he sacrificed the aesthetics of the front of his home for what he gains by an extra 10% shading. So now, in occasions where you have the afternoon sun in the back of your home and you don't care what it looks like from the back of the house, nor do you care about looking outside from the inside of your home, then 90% material will be just fine.